Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to download Snapseed on your mobile device. To download Snapseed application on your mobile phone is a straightforward process. First of all, make sure that your device is connected to a stable internet, whether it is a Wi-Fi or a cellular data. Once you make sure of it, open up your Google Play Store or your App Store. In the search box at the top, type in Snapseed. Look for the Snapseed application from Google, which looks like this. And then tap on the Install or the Get button to start downloading the Snapseed application on your mobile device. Snapseed is a powerful photo editing app developed by Google. It offers a wide range of tools and features to enhance your photos, making it a favorite among both casual users and professional photographers. Once the application is downloaded, tap on Open, and there you have successfully launched Open your Snapseed application. So that is how you can easily download Snapseed in just a couple of steps onto your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.